Welcome
to the base station. We'll be right with you. What up, True Sounds? Happy Sunday. What is good with everybody? For the sub, hi Crow, really appreciate it. Thanks so much. Today. What up, EJ? LMU.
Hopefully we'll be enjoying some Cat Crimes today here on the base station. We've got a lot of Cat Crimes in progress right now. This one. If you don't remember it, it's LTJ Bookum Horizons remixed by Comatic. Unreleased remix. The original was a Stone Cold classic.
Oh,
What's up, Angel? Tune from Dip Vertigo featuring DeVoe coming out next year on Hospital Records. Big up Dip Vertigo and DeVoe. It's called A Jazz Ting. What's up, Kyle Jordan in the house? What in the heck? There's a lantern in my heart immersed, relighting our love even though it hurts. Oh, I need Sean Thomas, what up, dude? Nice to see you inside the ride of the base station.
My feelings for you, they keep in circling.
Boboski Watton climbing on all the pillows. Now he's sitting watch at the window. Maybe we'll get a Bobo cam in a little bit.
Definitely a lot of parties at Temple of Boom, though, like,
Wrigley Science is bringing their clothing line back, which is very exciting. Some drum and bass for a pumped up place shirt. Angel, like Angel and Paul B. Of Angel and Paul B. Paul Brackley.
They keep playing the same songs over and over from the beginning and going all mad over them, like, and I couldn't really give her an answer, but you know how we do.
Thank you. Check one, check two. Can you hear me out? Rawson's trying to work the mic out for me.
You just told me to talk into the mic.
Oh yeah, rest in peace, Polly. Up the cat too. We're gonna need to send some pics in to our cat drop. For which I will drop the link when I'm done playing. Tomas of the West, DJ Nihilist, how you guys doing? We'll be right back.
I want to know what makes you sweat. I want to know what makes you hot. I want to know what makes you dance.
What's up, Doc Gonzo? I hope you're feeling better now. Sorry you missed the fun. It was also Eva's birthday that day. So have some post-birthday celebrations, right, meow? Right here on the base station. Happy belated birthday.
Thank you.
Up Girl on Sugar Mountain. It's a good tune, isn't it? I really like Whiny. And Eggs. Blade Runner. Don't break it, VIP. What's up, the Ultra inside the run?
In a game they never played in. Isn't that something amazing? Sure, I say it's really amazing. I mean, you have to tell you about it. Me nah sugarcoat it. You nah get no glazing. It's amazing. Them a buy up the bar and me raising the bar. Left them a flask for me saving. It's amazing. Yeah, we take what is ours for the taking. It's so amazing. They get to hang up for tape for them blazing. We get to hang up the trails that we blazing. It's amazing. Listen up. Yes, it's ours for the taking.
We got a crime cat at the door.
It's amazing. I'm on a mighty mute and you're praising. When you go on like you wake and you're gazing. And when them post like shepherd and them not guide the herd. God, them in the pastor grazing. No papa that crowd in a masquerading. Mass deception masquerading. No discussion and no debating. It's amazing. It's amazing. Them a buy up the bar and be raising the bar. Left them a flask for the saving. It's amazing. Yeah, we take what is ours for the taking. It's so amazing. They get to hang up for whatever they're blazing. We get to hang up the trails that we're blazing. It's amazing. Listen up. Yes, it's ours for the taking.
Everybody done know me and they might get around. Born with a mic in a me hand. To talk to the people, that was my ambition. Nobody ever put no much of money in a me hand. So me start write me lyrics and sing for me song. Started at me room, then go at radio station. Me name starts spread right down the M1. 3 years later, and yes, me had it done. Everybody done, now me had the mic veteran. Everybody done, now me had the mic veteran. Yo, yo, yo.
This is Jussie Nye. I like started to play something over it, but it wasn't in key. Times it's like 9A meet 9A and they don't meet at all. You're just confusing me with someone else. I mean, it's possible I played at the Skyway Theater in 2019, but I feel like the last time I played there was like maybe like 2017 or 2016. It was like dubstep time. There's just some other small, angry little drum and bass DJ out there. Definitely a lot of people have confused me with Shorty because we're both really short, but obviously she's like sick at scratching and I'm not, so once we start playing, there's no more confusion. We'll be right back. maybe 2018. Okay. I mean, maybe if it was one of those like New Year's raves. I feel like the last time I played it. No. The New Year's rave was a. Maybe it was at the Skyway. I don't know. No, it was at that other one. First Avenue, 7th Street. Hard to remember things, period. Like, there's so many shows, and unless I have like the specific detail, sometimes I just don't remember because a lot of them blur together. The things that we remember, you know, like I have a perfect memory for some random shit, but then I don't know, your brain just decides what's important to keep and what's okay to let go of, I guess. We'll be right back. believe our spooky season is getting so close. I'm hoping we're going to carve some pumpkins tonight. Who else is into carving pumpkins? Spooky.
How about that Kanye West, huh?
Pumpkin kit. What's up, Special Tater? Fucking not, exactly. Scott's got the right idea. Skeleton remix of Des McMahon, Dread and Despair. Definitely feral. How's everybody feeling out there? You having a fine Sunday fun day? Are you ready for Halloween? Did you have a good week? Are you going to have the best week ever next week, this week? I hope so. I'll try to find some more cats for y'all. Oh, we'll try to find peace. Forget the cats. We're just going to find peace today.
one's by Namey. It's called the Wiggler. Wriggler. We'll be right back. Submotive called Bang Le Vampires.
your boundary that shown wicked. So pull it back, my boy. Hell, man, I've been looking in no shadow now, boy. Hey, your band now, boy. Hey, your boundary that shown wicked. So pull it back, my boy.
How are we doing out there? That was fun. trips me out. That last one, dude. It was dope. This one, you can feel it, like, chug up a little bit. Later, SLHR or whatever, called Venom. Who's still here? True Sounds. We'll be right back. Thanks for tuning in, if you're still here.
Up in here.
What up, Theory? This theory, as in the theory, from back in the day.
Hey.
Two birds.
Thank you.
We're going to wrap it up here pretty soon, everybody. Thanks again for joining us every Sunday. The ones who come here every Sunday, you know who you are. We appreciate it. Thanks for all the new subs, bits. Say what's up in the chat if you know this one. Thank you.
Thanks again for tuning in to True Sounds. Keeping it real all the time.
Me, or does it sound like the song samples It's a Fine Day? Maybe that's the point of it. Intentional, and I don't even know if it's a sample or if it's just like, that's why it's called nostalgia, right? Neighbors have a bounce house, bounce slide castle.
Some of the grimiest shit you ever heard, ever.
In their yard right now. So we are trying to head on over there to do some bouncing on the bouncy castle.
Except where I'm not bouncing in a castle. No fun.
I will be bouncing.
Shit you ever heard.
I really need none to be a soulmate. and suddenly
y'all.
Thank you.
up. Who shall we raid today? Anybody on here?
To bid you adieu for the next week or so. Been lovely hanging and rinsing the tunes with y'all. As usual, thank you for tuning in to another Base Station. Myself and Rawson really enjoy this time together. We'll see you next weekend.
Thank you again.